Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. You know, my name is Amber. This is my friend. I'm Monday and Friday. You know, today is the last week in the courses I am taking. And my next course is on the 8th. So I had 2 weeks off. So I'm going to post with the next 2 weeks. I'll start posting again on the 8th. So let me show y'all what I had done so far this week. I just need to finish on the learning assignment. Got to work on some of that. So I done this one Monday. And then the discussion Tuesday, Wednesday, and yesterday. And then the learning assignment Wednesday, Thursday, and today. I didn't finish it yet, so I'm gonna do that right now. I'm sorry about the noise in the background, that's my fan. They were doing a Q&A on the 8th. See, I had done 53 questions so far on 72. And this is where I left off. Because I didn't want to do 2 months yesterday. Because I was going for today, so I didn't want to do 2 months.
Thank you.
I'm sorry guys, that is my neighbor's dog barking. almost finished. This week, I don't have a lot of class for a while, so next is this class. I done it earlier Monday, also done the lesson Monday, Another discussion Tuesday, Wednesday, and yesterday. And then the reading Wednesday. And then the course project yesterday and today. And I have uploaded or submitted today. It's been at 8:10. And this is what I done. Y'all can read it if you want to. And this is what I wrote about. And that's basically it. And lastly, this. So I am pretty finished in book class for this semester. I have spent everything. So basically, I'm done until next month on the 8th. And that's when I start posting again. Because I've taken a 2-week break. So I will see y'all. Guys, on the 8th, don't forget to like, this way, location bell. I hit all, so you'll always be notified when I post a new video. And don't forget, also have a merch line, a Teespring. I try to put it down below in the description, also in the comments. If you want to check it out, I also have just some codes. It'd be very helpful, you'll get some of my merch. I might make a video about my merch soon. Goodbye.